The Steingruber dismount on the balance beam has gained a significant amount of popularity in recent years. It consists of a gainer salto in a stretched position with a full twist, and was created by Swiss gymnast Giulia Steingruber at the 2011 World Championships. At the time, it received an E rating, but has since been downgraded to D. The most common deduction is the excessive piking of the hips, which can cost up to 3/10.